incredible. You better help this poor gardener of yours. This is some projector. Your father's, right? It blurs the lines between reality and fantasy. I mean, your gardener thinks he's a pirate. Okay, it looks like you know what to do here, so I'll investigate on my own and let you know what I turn up. Good work, Miss Wolf. You've stopped the water flow, but we still need to get him out of that tank. This is so exciting. Gardner thinks he's pirate, trapped in fish tank. The story writes itself.
Here's a gift for you, a token of gratitude for starring in my movie. I hope you know this is all an homage to your father. Now, don't spoil it. Does my gift remind you of anything? Remind you of the time your father died and your half-sister Linda blackmailed you and abducted your brother. You'd be surprised what else I know. I pity Linda, you know. General Porter was playing that poor girl all along. He played you, too, till the very end. But you managed to prevail. You wolves are quite resilient. That's when I knew you to be perfect for the role I had in mind. Nothing's ever random, you see, and this gift has specific intent. But I can't tell you what it is just yet. For now, just enjoy my art.
Thank you.